What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Steve, and I'm back with a 6-week update on these Zaza and 7-Eye Zool pups. These pups is looking amazing, man. I'm gonna start off with my female keeper, and we just gonna keep it rolling. They just got their shots yesterday. So we will be going outside soon, probably tomorrow. My keeper female. This girl's so small. This is my keeper female right here. This is my keeper male right here. My keeper male. Shout out to TJ. This is TJ female. She looked amazing. Yeah, this girl looks nice. Looking nice. Look at that girl, man. Shout out to TJ. Now, ladies better watch out. This Imani boy right here. Shout out to Imani. She got a nice boy. She got this nice boy. He looking good. This Imani boy. Shout out to Imani. This female here. This is a female. She is available. This girl boned up. Again, this female is available. You can screenshot a picture, send it to me. If you are interested, just let me know. This is another female. This female is actually back available. This female is available. Like I said, you can screenshot it and send me the picture if you're interested in her. Look in the description. My email and all my social media platforms are on there. Reach me if you want to get this girl right here. This is a boy. Straight stud. He's a straight stud, man. He is available. Screenshot a picture. Send it to me. If you're interested in this boy, let me know. There's another male. He's nice and small. Big head. Good dome on this boy, man. Look at that dome. This boy nice. If you're interested in this boy, you already know what to do. Screenshot a picture. Send it to me. This boy is available. If you're interested in him, screenshot a picture and send it to me. Nice. Check this female out right here, man. This girl nice. Look at the dome on her. Look at the dome on this girl. Muzzle smushed in, how we like it. Girl, nice. She is available. If you're interested, screenshot and send me a picture. Right here is a female. She's available as well. If you're interested, screenshot, send me a picture. Nice female right here. There you have it, man. That was a 6-week update on the Zaza and 7 Azul pups. We do have a few pups that are available. So you can reach out. All you have to do is go to the description and you will find all of our information on how to contact us there. Until next time, YouTube, I just want you to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend.